they speak to us through the curtain of trees who have befriended the shadow of light. They shine down the long hall of time, who have surrendered to their own infinity. They have leapt over the abyss between this world and the unseen to tell us there is no abyss. Our mourning is not tragic, but part of the deep colors of the wide turning earth. What they have let go now is their love, and it flows forever. What they are trying to tell us in their loving silence is that we are free.